And for many Borderland residents, with a connection to the military, tomorrow is a huge day. Army versus Navy is in Philadelphia. For the 123rd time, Army will be wearing uniforms honoring Fort Bliss's 1st Armored Division. Here is a message from the 1st Armored Division Sustainment Brigade.
From Fort Bliss, Texas, the Iron Soldiers of the Division Sustainment Troop Battalion just want to say, go Army!
And you can read more about the uniforms Army will be wearing tomorrow on our website, ktsm.com.